So what is up, bosses? It's your boy Boss Fat. What a welcome back to Life is Strange 2. We're continuing off episode 3, which is of course called Wastelands. And in the last episode, we got introduced to a lot of new characters. There's two back here. We have that guy over there, and we have a lot of characters that we haven't seen yet. Also, we had the person that introduced us to the whole area when we got
in. You gonna make some more coffee, right?
And okay, well, you finished talking. Wonderful. And we are now going down to, I believe, the lake. Or is it a river? Okay, we're going down to the lake because that's where Daniel is, and I'm pretty sure that woman went down here as well. The one that was having the shower. And there's another new character that's down here as well, so there's a lot of new characters to be introduced to. How can you be so good at this? I guess he's talking to Daniel.
What the fuck, man? You're awesome! Come on, once again.
Yes! I f- rule!
We haven't met this guy before.
Holy sh! That was dope!
What's up, guys? Morning target practice?
6 bullseyes in a row. Kid is a ninja! Hey,
sure
we
is.
Didn't want to wake your sleepy ass up.
Yeah, thank you for that.
Wonder if we're still Daniel? Jealous that Daniel has powers.
Seriously, I've never seen anyone throw like that.
Six wow. Bullseyes, really?
Ben trained you well. 6. Bull-sized dude?
Yeah, I got better. Lucky.
You can't throw a baseball without hitting me in the nuts. How did you learn to aim so good?
Not true, liar.
You're that is a pretty freaking good aim baseball. If he's managed to hit you in the nuts every time.
Right.
Hey, wow. What's up with you two? I should have let you know, but I'm watching him like a hawk. Seriously, much respect. He's like my own blood. And not that I'm as hot or cool as his big bro. Yo, Sean. Idea.
Yeah?
I want to see if Daniel inherited the family blade skills from you. How about a little demo?
It was my turn!
Are we gonna have to do this,
come
literally?
Come on, let's give the man a chance.
Or is it gonna be in the cutscene?
Okay. Yeah. I'll take a shot.
We're gonna have to freaking do it, aren't we? I bet I'm gonna fail every single one of these. Wait, what? Why did you... Okay, there we go. Right. Okay, well, this is freaking annoying. There. Well, I failed already. Brilliant.
Sean. Hold your right arm. More like this. Better alignment.
Bet that would have been a freaking achievement as well, wasn't it, if we got that first try?
Dude, what's wrong with you?
I can just imagine when I go back to try and get that achievement, how much freaking long it's going to take me. It's going to take an entire episode just to freaking do that first try. Oh, come on, let's do this. I've just got to wait for the perfect time. Now, that was on the green.
Blam!
That's on the freaking green.
Right between
just
the
about.
Eyes.
I mean, not damn. Really, bro. It's just in the bullseye.
Oh!
And the bullseye is about freaking 3 times bigger
circus?
Than in darts.
That was just luck.
Seriously, that was off the chain. One time is luck. Second time is skill. So let's see.
Okay, let's see why I freaking mess this one up then, shall we? Alright, so we need to get one where it goes directly in.
Let's show the kid what's what.
Think a tiny bit up.
Come on,
there! Freaking perfect! Wait, what was that?
That.
Missed. See? I rule.
That was
sorry,
some BS.
Sean. You're not a ninja. But you're still cool.
Freaking
just ask your brother
off.
For help next time.
Yeah. What would I do without him?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault if you can't throw.
Woo! After that workout, I need some more Java.
Wait! Don't go yet.
It's all good, Daniel.
Oh,
we can practice later. Yeah, if it's
I
cool.
Freaking hear that.
Big brother.
That's not a bear.
Love you, man.
That might be like a tiger or something that
what
I just
now?
Heard. Or maybe our stomach. Either one of them. You think that's funny?
You think that is funny?
Because
what?
We're for some
stop
reason arguing. No
stupid.
Idea why.
You're pushing it, Daniel. You made me miss. In front of Finn. What if
oh,
he finds
Finn.
Out, huh? What then?
I'm not stupid. He won't find out.
You don't know that. You're gonna get busted, Inanno. You need to listen to me.
Stop
I guess he uses powers then, it wasn't just his
I'm
voice.
I'm not a kid anymore!
Daniel, don't...
Why? See?
Stop, Daniel. Now!
Or what?
I said stop!
We're gonna get freaking kicked out. Have you not got kicked out enough?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be that hard.
I'm okay. It's fine.
Surely they have security cameras out here, right?
You're good.
We got a freaking power generator.
But you don't have control over your powers yet.
Like yeah, every Marvel like, thing ever.
We stopped training since we got here. You'd rather hang out with your new friends.
Well, because we need to fit in if we want to keep that job, okay?
Exactly what right. I was saying before.
Let's do some training later today. Cool?
Yeah.
Sure
Let's
thing.
Go by the lake again.
I mean, I thought I was going by the lake because it said lake this way.
How long are we going to stay here? It's been like a month.
As we freaking can.
I know, but...
Okay, so it's been a month since the end of episode 2 then.
Remember?
It's gonna take forever. We should try and find Mom.
Yes!
We have her letter now.
Definitely. Her name's Karen, I'm pretty sure. Again?
We already had this conversation. Sorry, Daniel, but we can't. We don't even know where Karen really is.
There we go, Karen.
And we can't risk getting caught while looking for her. She's one of the reasons we're out here.
I legit thought he was going to say dead.
That's why
then.
We're going down to Mexico.
How come I never get to choose?
Because I get to choose. The player.
I'm the one
That's
the
whole freaking point, right? Half of the game is choices. Go take
I
care of you.
It's not fair. But you're my brother. And my responsibility. I have to take care of you.
I know. But I'm not going to be a kid forever. Finn treats me like an adult. He understands.
He's cut Uh-oh. You as well.
Big Joe.
Big Joe's a person? Ask about the watch. Oh, the watch that I guess we gave him at the start of this episode we saw. So, I guess, yeah, ask about the watch.
Hey, you don't wear your watch anymore?
What? Oh. Nah, I put this on instead. Finn gave it to me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, pretty cool.
Does it tell you the frickin' time, though?
Hey, Daniel. Remember what I said. Low profile.
Yeah.
Okay. We're cool.
I don't like working on a farm.
I know.
Okay. Subtitles didn't
it
want to show up then.
Could be worse. We're making cash, you know.
Okay. Wish.
I guess we're gonna. Wait,
on
what was
Chris.
That?
Just.
I heard something then.
See if he's okay.
We will.
I guess
Daniel.
We're gonna go and meet Big Joe then from freaking GTA.
I know.
Sounds like someone from GTA. Might in fact be a character from GTA. I have no idea.
I
it sounds like someone.
Seat last night.
It would be in a GTA
in
game.
The dark.
That was cool. Thought Penny might hide forever.
Yeah, but we said the trees were off limits.
I think Penny's the one that went for the shower. Camp hasn't killed us, but legalization will. Small farms have to stay in illegality. Is that a word? Illegality? I've never freaking heard that word before. I guess that was written by, well, he's freaking gone now, but I can't remember his name. I can't remember anyone's name. I remember Penny. I remember Daniel. I remember Sean. I remember David, but he died in the first episode. I remember Karen's our mum. That's just about it. I don't freaking remember any other person's name. Oh, and of course we got Finn, the person that Daniel was just with. But I guess everyone's come down here. I've just freaking realised I can run. Why am I freaking walking? Does it take twice as long? There we go. Daniel started to run as well. Lovely. Wait, are we leaving?
Sit here, my man. I need a bodyguard like you.
Cool. Tell Sean to get me a knife.
Mind if I sit here?
Sure.
Why so serious?
Nothing. Just thinking.
Cool. I'm always worried about my city boy.
Everyone here? This isn't a school bus. We're late.
Just like every bus I've went on ever. Always freaking late. Even the freaking school buses were late. There we go. That, ladies and gentlemen, ends episode 3. I'm freaking joking. Calm down. We're 10 minutes in. Here we go. No idea where we're going to. I guess Big Joe is the one driving then, possibly. I remember seeing him in the trailer, and then exactly what I'm thinking now. Who are you? Well, I guess his name is Big Joe. The opposite.
Yeah.
I don't bullshit you. Some gutter punk.
You're not listening to anything I say.
So I cut it.
Are you?
Yeah.
What?
Jeez,
yes, I am.
Cut me too.
The party.
Oh shit. Too much sex, guys.
Are you okay?
Too much sex.
Shut up.
I was
two peas in a pod, these ones.
I'll show you the battle scars.
You were so high last night.
Is Sean jealous?
Cool.
Keeping an eye.
Nah. Just keeping an eye out, you know?
Though,
yeah.
Okay?
Big brother watching.
Hey, who's the next
That's
master
cute.
He didn't test? Did you lock the tent?
You want to see stuff for shown in that email?
So?
Wrong.
How do you feel?
You went back for the lighter.
Who knew this little tree market snowflake would end up here? With us misfits.
I feel free, I guess.
I actually feel free. It's been a long time.
What is wrong with our freaking eyes? Jesus Christ, it's scary.
We had a bet how long you would last. Okay.
Please, don't hurt me.
There's always small, minor bugs in these games when they come out for like the first couple of days.
Shut the fuck up back there.
I guess that's one of them.
Guess what? He was on his secret sat phone again this morning. Speaking Romanian.
Oh no. Here it comes.
He's Agent 420. And he has a license to cook.
This is not Agent 47.
What's that?
Told you 1,000 times. Big Joe is a clone. They come from a factory in
Big
Silicon Foot. Valley.
Just a goon. Perfect.
Maybe he's just the factory reject.
He's just a goon, guys. Bet he worked for some gang. Must have done something bad.
He's a goon from the Batman series.
Duh. Boring.
Yeah, boring.
You're all in love with Big Joe. You can't stop talking about him, I swear.
But his ass is too big.
Right on.
Come on.
Yep. He's kind of a mystery.
Hey, pipe down back there. Enjoy the scenery for a change.
Okay. Still have no idea where our last destination is, or should I say final destination. Oh, we're going here. And there we go. Life is Strange 2, Episode 3, Wastelands. Wonderful. And that right there is where the end of Life is Strange 2, Episode 2 ended.
Tried to go to bed early tonight.
Showed me and Daniel in this little greenhouse, would you call that? Like a greenhouse area?
Who's ready for another great day in the office?
What?
Somebody doesn't want to be employee of the month.
I'm so f***ing tired.
Stop your bitching or get out of here.
Hey! Jeez.
Oh, for God's sake, of course. Intervene or do nothing. Do nothing. I don't even freaking know who she is.
Sir,
let's leave
yes,
it.
Sir. Come on, Sean. We're gonna be late.
Right.
Freaking slap me. Oh, Jesus, okay. Slap me all you want, bro. Freaking scared of you now that you got that freaking AR on you. Jesus. Why does he need an AR on him when we're going into a freaking weed factory, it seems like? We wouldn't be surprised if it's like the most normal thing that's happened in this game ever. I mean, this game's been a lot more normal than freaking BTS.
Listen up. I need 2 teams today. Finn, Penny, Anders, and what's your name will clean up the mess from the storm.
Yeah. Penny's the guy
of you
that
get
I
to sit and trim.
Girls gotta sit on their asses while the males are outside? Yeah, right on.
Like I want to go pick up a bunch of shit all over the camp.
Hey, you want to trade places?
Shut up, Daniel.
You got a deal, kid.
Yeah! I get to go outside!
Hey! You guys still don't get it. This is work, not a goddamn summer camp. You're not special. There are dozens of hippies like yourselves begging for work at the next town. Kid, your dad should teach you to shut your mouth.
Hmm, no freaking good thing to say now, is it, bro?
Of course, boss. No problem.
Okay, so move it.
Yeah, you heard the man. Stop around and get in your teams, all right?
Hold up.
This is where it's going to get really hard to, like, make the choices.
Remember, I'm only letting you and your brother work here because Finn put in a good word.
I know. We really appreciate it. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. No ass kissing, please. Just watch out. Next time your brother f***s up, you're both gone ASAP.
Yeah, because if he f***s up, it's because me, we have to leave as well. Of course, yeah, I get it.
He's a f***ing kid. You hear me?
Got it. I'll keep him out of the way.
As you said, don't say thanks.
You better. This business has enough shit already.
Gotta check
right
on him.
I'm...
As he told us to do that.
Go check on him, then.
How old is he anyway?
Oh, 9. He's 9 years old.
Jeez.
You could just say he's a PewDiePie fan. You freaking get it.
Gotta keep a close eye on him.
Yeah, not easy.
Yeah, not an easy thing to do out here.
Doesn't seem like he's a talkative type, so...
No place for children.
Let's get out of here as soon as we can, really.
That's why I keep mine in New York.
Oh, he does have
kids.
Isn't
that hard?
Of course it is. But it won't be forever. Okay, I'm not your buddy. Get the fuck out of here. You got a lot of work to do today.
All right. Thank you.
Lovely. Write a lot of stuff down. Okay, I guess this is a mini bar area, possibly. I guess not. I guess it's just our hideout.
You okay?
Now for the fun part. I need this all done by tonight.
Gosh, this reminds me when
excuses.
I was in freaking scouts.
So, get on it!
This
right,
is just like being a
freaking playing boss with his
scouts or the explorers.
I told them they'd all
the
work late if they didn't finish on time.
I hope so. Okay, I gotta make some calls.
Well, what are you waiting for?
At least the dog's still with us. That's the main thing,
right?
You
know the drill.
What?
Dude, this sucks ass. I feel like I'm in prison.
They're not gonna find you out here, possibly. I know.
I hear you. But we're not. This is just our job, man. We have to follow Meryl's rules. For now. Especially you.
What do you mean?
He's not into having kids around here. So don't give him any excuse to get pissed off.
Yeah, you never know with Meryl. He can be cool, but scary when he loses his...
Okay, jeez. Not doing anything bad.
Look, I know you guys are having the time of your life here, but I'm not. So shut your mouth and give me some quiet for f***'s sake, okay?
Well, why do you stick around then?
None of your damn business. But I'd be long gone if I
couldn't see anything on his phone.
Trust
there.
Me.
All
a
right,
weed pile? So
just
I was right there.
Pick a bud and get to it.
Cut leaves, use A and... Okay, well, didn't freaking give me enough time there. So let's just press A and D at the right time. Which I kind of failed a bit there on the D. Try and get it in the white part. So I guess that's a sweet spot. Oh, I thought that was...
I hate these scissors.
I thought that was just spam A. Never mind then. Done, there we go. Lovely. That's one done. Now we've got 700 freaking left. Freaking Daniel, how have you freaking done all of that first? I've done two.
What?
Oh, this is nothing. Last spring we were trimming about 2 or 3 pounds a day.
Whoa! That's a lot.
Yep. Had to work overnight all the time.
Hey!
Oh, f***ing sake. I thought that was a D. I like the fact that, like, when I mess up, everyone, like, looks at me. That's a cool feature. It's quite annoying that our head gets in the way and then we can't see it, though. That's a bit frustrating.
Ouch!
Ooh, you okay, sweetie?
Yeah, we've only cut ourselves 4 times. Focus.
Dude, I told you 1,000 times. Focus. Trim the plant, not your hand.
Okay. Jeez. Sorry, Sean.
I should clean my scissors. They're a mess.
Okay. Lovely. Suddenly this game's very in-depth. There we go. Another A. Can I get a P, please, Dara? Wonderful.
My ass hurts. This is really boring. Oh, poor baby. That's the job. Don't think, just work. Okay. Just don't ask me to smile for the camera all day long.
Fair enough. It's cool.
I don't know. We get paid to give haircuts to marijuana.
It's pretty cool.
Kinda cool.
Yeah. I'd rather do this all day than be in a stupid classroom.
Nah, I'd rather be in a freaking classroom. Get my phone out secretly, stuff like that. It's freaking awesome. Oh god, okay, that's very fast now. Right, there we go. No more messing up. Okay, he says as he freaking messes it up.
Damn, Sean. We really need to do something about your hair.
What? What's wrong with my hair?
Are you kidding me? It's hiding your pretty face. I can't allow that.
Come on. It's not that bad.
Just a mess. Yes. But worry not. We've got everything to take care of it at the camp.
And as you said, you freaking shower like once every 2 weeks. Just a bit more regularly and your freaking hair would look nicer. Okay, clean scissors again. I mean, as I said in the last episode, I'd freaking shower twice a day. You shower once every 2 freaking weeks. Wait, what? Big Joe's talking, I think. Well, that might be the other one.
But for real, though, if you could snap your fingers and go anywhere. Cassidy, we get it. Over and over.
We go to Mexico.
You don't want to be here.
Give me a break.
I mean, do any of us want to be here?
So what? So I'm allowed to dream a little? You won't get hurt. Promise. What about Louisiana? Must be so sweet this time of year.
Okay, man.
Dream bigger.
Come on. Dream big. I'd like to
how
see
did I mess up, then?
The pyramids. Or the top of Mount Fuji.
Sean Diaz. Global traveler.
Yeah. Stalking Humboldt.
No. Bitch. Nobody's making you babies work here.
No, yeah.
You guys are all the same. Cool, let's be trimmigrants. Then you barely work for a month. This is
Joe,
my life.
Come here for a sec.
It's always something.
I couldn't really hear what he was talking about. It would be nice if like subtitles came up, like background subtitles or something like that.
We got to do here.
Which I think we can turn
So. Down.
It'd be unfortunate if I missed
out
that.
Easy for you to say, cowgirl. Some of us have to work. Please. I bust my ass like everybody else. Uh-huh. Don't even. You're always looking for an excuse.
Ooh, it's 420. Hey, Sean, let's talk. Ow, my arm hurts. Wah, wah.
Get off my crack, Hannah. We've been stuck out here for 2 months. I didn't come out to California to live on a farm. I want to see some water.
Trying to
fall.
Wonderful.
Squat out here forever?
Want a souvenir.
Build a house? What?
Stop. You know we voted to stay for a while. Once it's legal, we ain't got no more job here.
How's it going? Same as always.
That took a freaking long time to get in there, didn't it?
How are we supposed to?
I'm just over this place.
Then go! Ugh. Take the fuck off. If we're a family, we stick together. You're on the bus, or off the bus.
Everybody chill.
Hey, everybody chill. Let's not get...
Sean, step back. This is our business. Just grow up, Cassidy. Stop acting like a princess.
Thanks, Mom. Anything else?
Yeah. But we don't have the time.
Did you fall out of the wrong side of the tent or what?
You're clueless.
You know the drill. Do your work. Yeah. Sure.
They're having an argument in there.
This.
Hannah, sorry.
I know. Hey, I don't want to fight. It's been a long, crappy week.
Just keep it down in here, okay?
Okay. Someone's gonna kick off, I know it. Never mind then. Where are we now? Okay, I guess we're back at camp now then. Oh, good doggo.
Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me, it's not as bad as you think. Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass. You gotta be careful with those scissors. They're sharp as f-
Yeah, no sh-
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it. Part of the fun. And sexier. Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So, did you have a good day at work, honey?
The girls are cool,
actually,
I guess.
Actually, kind of fun. Cass and Hannah cracked me up. They're like sisters.
Yeah. They love to start shit with each other. Then get high. Short-term memory loss.
How was your day?
How was your day? Did you have fun outside?
Nope. Picked up branches and got... covered in mud. Would not recommend.
Still sounds better than sitting on your ass all day.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit for the family.
You totally hooked us up. A job, cash, friends, safety.
Sean, everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's really? Way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try to control
warrior.
Him, the less you have. It's deep, huh? Swear, he acts just like me. That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. Yeah, my brothers are like that.
So what's your story?
So, what's your story? I mean, you don't have to tell me, but...
Yeah, I was pretty lucky. My parents were... okay. I had three big brothers who spoiled me.
Aww, you were the baby boy?
Like Daniel. But my family was kind of... messed up. My dad was like a front for... hot cars, yeah. He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical. Till we got busted. Feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
Damn, Finn. That sucks. What happened?
I went to jail. When I got out, I was like, everybody. So I hit the road, Jack. And anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know, I love traveling, checking out new things.
Yeah, going to Mexico is the ultimate road
there.
Trip.
If we make it
there. If we make it there, dude, who knows? It's pretty scary. so far.
Hey, it is. But you have time and a strong, will. Yeah.
Yes.
Nothing can stop you from going there. It will be all right, Sean.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Okay.
All right, we can go and talk to everyone else now, so let's go ahead and
do that.
Therapy's
over.
Oh. Hey.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later.
Cool.
She's so natural. I wish I could be more like that.
I mean, she just apparently just remembers it without any sheet music or anything.
Heart.
Giant redwood.
I do.
Jesus freaking Christ, man.
Ancient,
not one that coming down on you. Jesus. Freaking width and everything. It's massive.
How long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money. Nobody. Hitched north, worked on farms, learned how to trim. Had to bail after some tweaker tried to attack me up in Arcata.
What? That is awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that but I came back to Humboldt because of Finn. I had this sweet deal with Merrill.
It is nicer here than other places we saw. Too many junkies and homeless.
They go together sometimes. No home, get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up? We see so much trash in the forest around here. California is very green, but starting to look like.
Not everybody has time to recycle or compost their, especially when you live off the grid.
We all should
Fair
try.
Enough.
It's everybody's planet too.
Sweden is not perfect, but we try to be more eco-conscious.
It does sound a lot like PewDiePie, to be fair. Not for long.
Not for long. It's true. We gotta do something.
That's what we're saying.
Blah, blah. Tourists talking again. Like you guys have it so hard.
We did not say that we did.
Tell me again how many hours you spent on a plane during your awesome trip around the world. And then you come crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest.
Good point.
Now you're here sponging off us trash on an illegal pot farm with a tourist visa. Lecturing us. Funny, right?
The lost potato
Hannah,
now?
I'm sorry. We were not trying to lecture you. We are grateful we found that job and that you let us stay in the camp with you guys.
I know. We're cool.
Do you hate us now?
You're funny. Don't worry. You'd know if I hated you. All I care about
go.
Is my family
Done.
Right here. These three gutter punks. The rest? None of my business. Not used to peeling potatoes, huh? A lot of work.
I know how to cook, just not everything, yet.
Yeah, but you hate it. You want a pizza, watch TV, I can tell. Like those kids who come through here all psyched, and they have to bust ass, and they're gone.
No choice.
Like I have a choice. What am I supposed to do? Maybe you chose this life, but I didn't.
I know. We all got scars of our own. I just hate phonies. Too many here. Krusty backpack doesn't make you one of us.
Don't want to interfere.
I know. That's not what I'm trying to do. Last thing I want is to interfere with your group.
I'm not saying you can never fit. Just letting you know how it is. You can't be part of our family unless
what was
you
that?
Open up.
Jesus.
This is a family too. Not a pit stop. Out in the wild, sharing is caring.
My brother comes first.
I
always.
Hate you, but my brother comes first. Always.
That's good. Shows you're not a selfish prick. Not way too many.
Liking this life?
So, are you...
You liking
satisfied?
This life is strange?
With your life now?
I'm grateful for what I have, yeah. Not everything is perfect. But we got balance. Prospects. That's way more than I had before.
What brought you here?
You don't.
I guess we just go through all of these options then.
How did you end up on the road?
My community was a mess. Too much wasted talent. My mom. She was an artist and a drunk. Tried to get her into rehab countless times. Worked my ass off to buy her paint and stuff. Until I realized she was just returning everything to Z-Mart to get the cash back to buy her booze. I just knew I had to get the fuck out.
Yeah.
Or that curse would get me
good
too.
Good choice.
I'm glad you're at peace now.
I guess we're at peace now as well, because the police obviously haven't found us yet. I mean, it's nice. They definitely will freaking find us at the end of the episode. I'm calling it now. How did you meet the others?
How did you hook up with the others?
Met Finn at some squat when he got out of jail. Young punk, but old soul. We just clicked. Then we ran into Cassidy a year ago. Pissed at everything. Hurt. Unable to commit to anything. Except us. Then Pennywise found us.
Pennywise?
Here in Humboldt. Tripping about his friend Jinx. But, you know, he just fit in. Now we're all pretty tight.
Hell yeah, you are. It's awesome. Thanks for taking the time to talk, Hannah. That's...
Okay, so that's Hannah. I need to start freaking learning the names.
Anyway, didn't mean to grill you, Sean. It was a long day.
Awesome.
Whoa.
Oh god, didn't freaking mean to do that.
Hannah's tough to figure out.
Just assaulted my freaking mouse.
Don't f*** with her.
Okay then. We got Daniel over here.
Almost done.
We can do the blue thing. What's the blue thing again? Offer to help, ask for help. Well, let's offer to help, why not?
Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
So boring.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing?
Keep your place in the camp, I guess. What's that wire there? I guess that's powering the generator, possibly.
That's it.
Maybe keeping the tents up? Nah, that wouldn't make any sense, would it?
Need a hand.
Oh, back to the good old days. Me and Daniel together.
Awesome. I need help moving the water tanks to the shower and kitchen.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll wait for you near the water tank.
I guess
we can
do that now.
So we can take down those barrels.
I guess we could do that and then end this second episode, so let's do that.
Oh, I think I will miss you.
Same.
Let's just do this. Pick up alone.
But we can't resist the wanderlust.
Was there an option to do this with Daniel?
Portland's waiting for us.
Wait, what do I do here?
Me too.
Hold it.
I'll
just, oh no, just click it.
After today.
Come on. Nearly. Can I stop clicking now, please? Okay, there we go. Good.
Let's get these over to the kitchen and shower.
One
kitchen
step
and
at
shower.
A time, Sean.
So I guess one goes to the kitchen and then one goes to the shower. Let's do this. I mean, we're at a freaking snail's pace at the moment, so I guess I'll skip ahead until we're there. The freaking squirrel's back, it seems like. Okay, water tank goes here. There we go. Oh, this is old top.
Think
okay,
I
lovely.
Some good trims today.
Water tank down.
And
that's freaking strange.
As always. Entertain.
Oh, what? I just pressed W and then freaking cut out. And we got the last one here. Oh, do I have to do the freaking thing again? Yeah, I have to. Brilliant. This doesn't freaking hurt my finger at all. This just feels lovely. I do this every day. I do this as a freaking warm-up before every video. Lovely. So by that index finger, you never have to do that again, hopefully. Oh god, where's the freaking shower? Is it? It's all the way over there, isn't it? Oh my god, I'll be back in 7 years. And almost there, and done.
Damn. There we go. Hard. How do these guys keep coming back?
Lovely. Now what? Well, I guess, ladies and gentlemen, that is where I'm going to leave the second part of episode 3 here. So hopefully you've enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Subscribe for our brand new Super Boy Boss Fat One. Thanks for watching, and of course, as always, peace.